Shooting bowling pins is always fun. Clearing the table as fast as you can and getting those heavy pins off the table isn't as easy as some guys make it look, though. Of course, I wanted to shoot faster than last year, and I did, but not as fast as I wanted to. I shot 699 this year, which wasn't all that good considering the fastest guy on deck did it in just over 4 seconds with 5 shots, and I had to use a full single stack mag to clear my table. As usual, thanks for watching.